I have sanded down this table through all the grits because the customer originally why you close? Why are you opening? Haunted. Anyways, because the customer wanted us to sand it all the way down to the grits to begin with, but then that table was not real wood, so then we had to build her a new table. So there's a new table, sanded all through the grits. Number two, this other thing I did today. Yesterday I actually glued, because this is our propane tank for the boat for Norna, and it had cracked in half, so I glued it together. You can't even see where it's been glued, but it doesn't matter, there's so many scuff marks on it. And then this is a boarding ladder for Norna, so I'm gonna get some new rope and make a new boarding ladder. So I sanded those down. There's a cracked piece, so I glued in a new piece yesterday and sanded that all down. And put linseed oil on both of those, boiled linseed oil, because we're probably gonna end up oiling Norna. Hey, the bamboo is glued on. I'm gonna sand it down and see what it looks like. And these will slide out and hold the stove. And this hinge, these hinges, hopefully aren't too small. They're gonna hold everything. And this is gonna all flip down. And then this is gonna be a cutting board. So I'm gonna take the ends of oak. So the oak pieces, this oak here, I'm gonna cut all these ends out of that. And then I'm going to epoxy all of it to this right here. And then when we slide out the stove, then we'll have a cutting board. This is Pete's friend John Van Ash's boat, John and Jenny. And it's a Pacific Sea Craft called So True. And he actually trailered it all the way down from Michigan. And he's going to take it to the Keys. So he's getting ready to launch it. Which is awesome. Can you do that again? Do the spring thing?
Yeah.
Show it. Instead of it being solid, it's on springs.
Yeah. So it'll rock back and forth. The whole.
That's impressive.
Yeah, that's cool.
It helped because they were solid before and they.
Yeah.
They would come off.
Point load.
Yeah.
They would come off and I actually had one of these back ones come off and flip.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That wouldn't be good. Yeah, go down the road with this rig.
You know?